Good evening. What I have planned for you today are some goodies. Not for me. I'm too small for that. But we'll take them from Wyatt and the LEC. So let's take the easier part first. We're going to take a look at the LEC Discord because somebody has his birthday, the third one. So cheers for them. If we head over to the LEC Discord, the link for that will be in the description. You'll see here you can get three icons. But calm down first, it's these three. And if you already own them, like myself, you'll go empty. Well, you can say three icons are three icons. It's better than nothing. What else do we have planned? If we head over to the Wyatt X Arcane web browser game, we'll see we get some goodies for just clicking stupidly around. It includes a ward skin. We can check it out. It's Jinx Ape. But remember, it's for free, even if you don't use it. We get a TFT Arena skin. Bad news first. Wyatt already rogued. They have problems distributing the skin again. But as a bonus, we get another TFT egg. Just for waiting a bit longer. So, the link will be in the description as well. Head over and just click stupidly around a bit. If you have questions to the missions, I'll try to help you. Just ask in the comments. We have other missions for Runeterra and Summoner again. If you're playing Valorant, something there. We have a TFT egg as well, if you can still grab it, and an Arcana capsule, which is for League of Legends with some skin shards. You can do them all just for free. It takes a few minutes. Do it while you're watching some YouTube and grab them.